आपने सबसे पहले घबराना नहीं है।
तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
Hi viewers, welcome to Screen Guru. I hope you all are doing very good. I am Aditi and today we are going to do the last topic of intermediate grammar, which is the types of clauses. Now, this topic is something which is useful for your boards, which you might even continue learning in your degree college afterwards. And nevertheless, you need to have your basics right. So let's go ahead. First, we are going to see noun clause. Noun clause is the subordinating clause in a sentence which acts as a noun and it answers the question what. For example, I want to tell you. What do you want to tell me? I want to tell you what has been bothering me. Please tell me what. Please tell me who broke the table. We know. We know what? We know that Goku is the strongest. I don't know. What do I don't know? I don't know whether I will go or not. Or I don't know if I will go or not. A very simple trick to know for sure if this is a noun clause is that the clause, the subordinating clause, you can displace it and keep another noun in its place. For example, I want to tell you XYZ. XYZ can be a subject, can be a film, can be a thing, or please tell me, you're talking about an XYZ case, you're talking about an XYZ dialogue from a film. So all these are nouns. So when the clause, which is in blue, answers the question what, you get the noun clause. Now what if it doesn't? Let's go ahead. An adjective clause is the subordinating clause in a sentence which acts as an adjective. Now you know already adjective is something which describes a noun. An adjective clause answers questions like who, when, where, at what time, etc. For example, my cousin who stays in Kolkata is coming to visit me. Now here you're describing the noun my cousin. Now you cannot literally say it in a word that your cousin who stays in another state is coming to visit you. You have to use a clause, which is a group of words. And now that it is describing a noun, which is your cousin, it is an adjective clause. These are the shoes I bought when I was in Kerala. I am describing the shoes, or I am describing the time when I bought the shoes. The remarks that are made by Chandler are too funny. I saw the hospital which was supposed to be under construction. The phrases which are in yellow, they are the adjective clauses. You can try dividing them and let me know in the comments below. Let's go ahead. The last we have is adverb clause. It is a subordinating clause in a sentence which acts as an adverb in a sentence. Now, you know already adverb describes the action or the verb in a sentence. So an adverb clause answers questions like in what manner, under which condition, how, etc. Though he is human, Hitler's actions tell otherwise. You are describing Hitler's actions that make you feel that he is not human after all. I could not go to the trip as I was injured. Under what condition was I unable to go to the trip? As I was injured. I wake up early so that I can binge One Piece. Why did I wake up early? अंडर विच कंडीशन सो दैट आई कैन बिंज वन पीस. वी वुड बी इन द स्टेडियम अंटिल द एंड ऑफ द डे. It is describing our action of being in the stadium. That is why this is an adverb clause. Now, adjective clause and adverb clause can be really confusing. So, you can always have some of your own mechanisms which tell you what it is. But remember what is an adjective, what is an adverb, and then apply that logic to the clause as well. So, you can do it in like a fraction of a second. Nevertheless, if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this series and I am very excited for what is going to come up in future. So do let me know in the comments below. If you have any suggestions, please let me know. Thanks a lot for watching and do share it with someone else who might be in need of it. Thank you.
Just then.
Stop it. Get some help.
Please, sabar kara, sabar kara, sabar kara, sabar kara.